Hi, my name is Elizabeth Backes, and I'm a cattle nutritionist with Purina Animal Nutrition. Today, we're going to talk about five tips you can incorporate into your weaning program the next time you wean calves. The first tip is to make sure that we provide access to good, clean water. We know that water drives intake, and by providing access to good, clean water, we can help get cattle on feed quicker. The second tip is to put our feed bunks perpendicular to the fence row. As we put cattle in pens, they begin circling, right? And as they begin circling, we have those feeders perpendicular. They'll come up to it and bump into it and help get them on feed quicker as well. The third tip is if we are incorporating hay into our starter ration, let's make sure that we provide free choice hay. Now's not an opportunity to make those calves clean up hay. The fourth tip is to provide a shade shelter or a shade structure. We could be weaning calves in a heat spell, and let's just make sure we have an opportunity for those calves to get out of the heat. And then the last, the fifth tip is going to be to incorporate a Purina stress tub, or wind and rain avail a four tub. If we got some hard starting cattle or some timid cattle, they typically hang out in the back of the pen. Let's put these tubs in the back pen so that as these calves lick them, they start producing saliva. As they produce saliva, that'll help buffer the rumen and get them on feed quicker. So again, the five tips are to make sure that we provide good access to clean water. Second tip, put your feed bunks perpendicular to the fence row. Third tip is to make sure that we have free choice hay to these calves if we're including a ration that requires hay. The fourth tip is to provide a shade structure or a shade shelter for those calves to get out of the heat. And then lastly, incorporating a Purina stress tub or wind and rain avail four tub.